Give it time.
I always forgot to press this button. I'm not sure if you're loading. I'm loading below deck. I'm loading some 44 container for the most part. Below deck. Try not to run from the not pull them to the only truck. Because you never know what's on the truck, if it's a hell of a person or someone pregnant or whatever. Try to take my time. Not really take a rush. Get me one box at a time. That's how you do. Thank you. Down when the box is most of it, like when I run the set down, grab it on one side. It's all depends on how far are all deep the depth of the ship is. At some time, I just run the center of gravity while floating down. So by the time I reach, it's almost back to 8%. So I don't have to be there waiting a few seconds for it to go by. Into the middle. Sometimes. I don't know what's going on this one, what it is, what it is. Tend to split them sometimes. So it's like if it's a 14 across, 7 a piece. From 7 off to 7 in. From 7 in, 7 off. So it's all last time too. And getting a little bit of our edge. So this is actually what our last one too.
This one's going hard in, and then you can put the lids on. You know, more going hard in, and then put the lids on.
Guys, that's pretty much gonna be it. want to make this video at least 10 minutes in length. So, I'll definitely catch you guys in a bit. Let me take this thing off. I'll definitely catch you guys in a bit. You guys be blessed. Take care now.